close to playoff. He's eager to get the pass, but sometimes he doesn't have to go.
Good catch. It's all about you, Jay. This podcast is about you.
And that's how you pick up a first down.
I'm just saying, based on the title.
That one, CJ Anderson.
Someone right there. Yeah.
Oh shit. Nigga follow me.
Yeah, to help me out, nigga, get a gun. Something. Yeah, bitch, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Nigga jump the fence.
I heard that nigga jump the fence too. Yo.
Follow him, dog. I gotta get a gun, I ain't going
anywhere. Yeah, cause I don't got there's a cop car.
Fucking Quan, man. How you take on a guard block and beat him and still make it tackle?
The whip. How is she? Going for it. We good. Got everything? Let's go to the next one. Scout. up here either. Another scout rifle. Do you have two scouting rifles? Yeah. There you go. H1Z1 is like PUBG with her PlayStation. Oh shit. Damn. Down here. Ooh, it's a snipe. You want the snipe or you want to take the AR? I can't hear you, Jay. I got the AR here. I'll drop it. How do I drop? No, wait. Drop. How do I drop the gun?
How many guns you got?
There you go. There's the AI. For what, the AR? I don't have anything else. So just drop other ammo, I don't have it.
You don't have drop other ammo?
I have dropped other ammo, but nothing's coming out. What's going on here? Oh, the car's gone. The car's gone, bro. Yeah, we're gonna have to want to get down. What the hell is that? Supposed to find like a car around here.
Good backs, man.
Thank you. over here, over here.
Damn it. Y'all let fucking Mike Evans get loot.
Shot that nigga with the snipe dead in his chest, too. I know you went back there and got healed up.
Y'all acting trash on these guys. Good one, touchdown.
On the loading screen.
Damn, got a stun. Zone 24. Minute and 24 down, 30 use a timeout right there, 35 seconds on their 48. Yes, sir. DJ Moore. You got 5 catches, 59 yards. People are already in the field goal range. That's the important thing, not to turn the ball over. Oh, yeah, CJ. Oh, yeah, CJ. Touchdown, CJ Anders. Alright, 7-point lead, 24 seconds left. Somebody make me proud. You know what I'm saying? Seconds. The dub 21-14. Jam 17-22, 178 yards, 77 completions. Jam 11 carries for 113 yards. Up behind the photo for my Kevin.
Okay. Get everything, get everything. I got an AR already, so. Where'd you get an AK? Nice. Okay, I'll get another one, I'll get the next one. Take all your shit away. Oh, you must see a whole bunch of crates. here. Hurry. Nigga's dead. Keep going, keep getting, keep getting what you gotta get. Get what you gotta get, get what you gotta get. Nigga's dead. I'm making sure it go. You good? Watch out, this nigga's around here too. There's another crate, so be careful. Oh, that's that. I really don't want it. Okay, I'll take it. Terrorizing right there, bro. Them niggas is dead.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, over there. There's another blue one over here. Good, you good?
Fuck yeah. Hold on. Ain't no nothing. Fuck yeah, that's right. Thank you.
Should we just stay out of? Should we just stay out of the? Cause it looks like it's gonna be right in the city. So should we stay off of the motorcycle since it makes noise and just kind of creep around?
Might as well. I'm trying to find the nine bullets.
Found some? 9mm or one right here? 9mm. Oh, okay.
There's one back there too?
Yeah. Oh shit, we gotta go. Shit, did you shoot?
Nope.
Yo, someone shot. We should go get that motorcycle now. Cause we got smokes fucking us. Now get out.
C-A-Q-K-H.
Ready to get out?
Yeah.
Try to get behind some shield, some rocks.
Okay.
Niggas in there? Niggas coming in. You do that? Ah, get out. Get out, get out. Come this way. You don't see me? Follow me. The yellow. Shit, you went all the way out there. I'm about to die. Ah! Down. You see me? Where are they at? Go. You're good.
Out. As soon as it came out, boom!
Damn.
Fuck, man, we had all the fucking
gun. That nigga straight smoked us out, bro. I thought we were sitting nice. It was green smoke everywhere, so I just saw the door. I was like, I guess I'll come out.
I seen the door. It was on the other side of the garage.
Is it too many people playing right now, or what? Or not enough people playing? Keeps putting me in queue. Match found? We took homeboy out squad style though. He got hit from both sides, bro.
That's what I told you, bro. You go on that side, I'm gonna flank around. It's a wrap. I seen that little hole through the garbage. I was just hoping nobody just came up behind me.
Yeah.
I had my scope just ate straight through that window.
As soon as I seen him, like as soon as I seen your bullets fly next to him and he turned around, I knew he wouldn't see me. So I just ran in there.
Man, my girl just called me talking about she locked the keys in the car. Like, what you telling me for, nigga? I ain't the locksmith.
She telling you because she about to break the motherfucking window.
Shit.
Yes. That's about to happen.
Nigga better chalk it up and pay for a locksmith.
Y'all ain't got AAA?
Nah.
AAA is like fucking $100 for a whole year.
I don't really be getting them kind of situations.
No, my sister has it though. we ain't shit. My sister's dad pays for her AAA and the whole family uses it. we all use that shit. Shit does come in handy. I've had them put gas for me, take out keys. Mm-hmm. I've had them do all that shit. Mm-hmm.
Keys, they'll tow your shit.
Yeah, I had my shit towed, bro. That saved me so much money.
What?
Man.
Yeah, and it's storming here, so she talking about she went out in the rain, and then that's when she realized she locked the car. She left the keys in the car.
It's a sucky feeling. Damn shotgun. Wait, I hear something. You guys gotta be upstairs. The hell did you get upstairs? I don't know where you at, how to get there, but I don't care, bro. All I know is I'm outside. Storm is coming. I hope you can make it. I got a car, so you can make it here. Just get outside. I'll find you. The nigga said I'll get there on foot faster. Oh no, this shit's way done. Yeah. Nigga said, alright bro, I'll meet you over there. What's your best gun, the shoddy?
Move it.
Go, grab. Go. there, niggas is there. Coming back. $200. Oh shit, niggas is coming. Yo, niggas is shooting. Get in, get in, get in. Ah shit. Ready to get out? Get out. Watch out. We got a partner. Yo, we gotta get away from this truck, car, or whatever. Right here, right here. Right there. You right that rock, yep. Ah! Damn. I bet you that was his homeboy, too. Challenge is done. I need another two more kills. Survivor 13 reaches top 30 in fives. That should be easy. Yo, get a car or something. Pick me up. Now. Fuck. You buy some niggas too? By any of these guys. Where the hell's the car? Is that you?
Hell no.
Shit. I hear a nigga driving. Oh, there it is. Come on now, sir. Bike riding right there. Oh, there's a drop right next to us. Let's go, nigga, let's go. Nigga, let's go. Nigga. Let's go, man. There's more niggas coming. Shit. Go. Go, nigga. Are you driving? Yo, we good. Go. Oh, that's how you fleet the scene right there. fuck it. I don't even got no more bullets for this thing. Yo, nigga, niggas is coming out. Yo, you ran or what's good? What's good? Get shit and bounce. You think we're past 15 minutes since that bomb? Yeah. So I just did the recording, like the last 15 minutes. See if I can put that on the highlight, like on that bomb going off. Let's go. I just want to go like on an assassination raid like this. Like get some good guns and then just, like start dropping on niggas. Just like drive around with the strap and be like, give you the strap, be like, get it, Holmes. And you'd be like, well, which one? And then I'll be like, doesn't matter, Holmes. And you're just like, fuck it. And you just you just dump on somebody and you know, like, yeah. Like La Pamira lives. Start shooting. Hell, I don't know where the hell I'm going. Drizzle boy. So we were basically talking about like the baddest bitch in the game.
Oh well, we're going right in. That was a trip. Like no, you just want to get right into it.
Oh man. Yeah, I'm gonna need a beer for this.
That nigga just got in this shit. What the though? What up, Dro boy? He even said what's up.
It don't seem like the moment gets any better than that, so.
Somebody
else got it. Alright. He said, so far it seems like it's been the best time. What are we doing here?
Oh, yeah.
Give me the, can you give me the enchilada? The enchilada? The beer? Yes, sir. No. No, not yet. What'd you get? Girl, there's another crate. Trying to teach T-Money how to play. I was busy doing that. Yeah, the game had it out for me though, two times. We getting this. We getting there. We getting there. See, I always get there faster. You're the reason why we go so slow. As soon as I lose you, I get there. You got any ammo for the AR? Just let me lift. Just give me a lift. Get back in. Let's go. have no idea where we're going either. I don't hear niggas by us. Take them out. You got any good enough guns or no? You have an AR, you said, or no? There's a Jeep right in front of us. Nigga's coming back on now. Night, bro. I How the hell they get up there? Shadow, bro. That's a shadow. He's up on the above you in the second. Yep, you got. There it is. There he is. Jeez, dead. GG, bro. Reload. Make sure you're reloaded. It's to your right. So there we are, talking about the baddest bitch.
Yeah, we're talking about the baddest bitch. So, names like Jennifer Lopez.
Who do you think, yeah, who would you drop your girl or whatever, you know, to have for one night?
You know what I'm saying?
We're naming different women.
That's that conversation going on. You know, good 15 minutes, 20 minutes. Yeah. And then, you know, D1 asked Perez, well, no, he said he didn't ask nothing. He said, Perez is not going to get this.
Yeah.
Said, okay.
Yeah.
What?
And then he said, I like dick.
Whoa.
Not lying. I'm not making this up.
What the fuck?
Those three words came out of his mouth in concession, like in the row, like that.
And I was like, you know what? I agree with you. I don't understand. I don't know.
What the fuck? Or now it explains why he called you babe one time. You.
I forgot about that.
That all makes sense though. That's right. Was this today? Is that why you got in here?
No.
No.
This is a while ago.
Two days ago.
Yeah.
All right, I'll let it marinate. I guess you guys are here to real reason why it happened. So the day before, he just keeps telling me this fucking story about this old white guy that he works with. He fucked up. Like, he had a pause moment. Like, they were talking about places to buy jerseys and shit. Niggas mentioned Sports Authority, niggas mentioned shit like that. the white guy just because I like dicks, right? As a sporting goods store.
Yeah,
that's what he was saying. But when he said it, there was no S involved in it. There was no S. He left it at, I like dick. And then real quick, dicks. Like real quick, dicks. So, I think the pause game is done. I don't think we have to do that anymore. I think
gotcha.
It's over.
Got it. All right.
And definitely be sure to tell D1 that you heard about it.
I will.
That nigga playing with no time, bro. Joe Boy coming, what up? So we was talking about the baddest bitch, right?
God.
I was just quiet, like, yo, wait, what? wait.
Because he's like, RTP, you're not gonna get this. But I like dick. Like, wow. Well, you know. And then we started talking about like, you're in the Catholic school or whatever, and Jay was like, you got some memory suppressed and this and that. He's like, I don't got any memory suppressed. I don't need to go to a psychiatrist. I'm good. And then I was just like, he's good, bro. He just likes dick. Like, he's good. He just likes dick. Like, he doesn't need no psychiatrist. He likes dick. He don't have any suppressed memories. He just likes dick. Like,
he does. There's nothing to talk about. He likes dick.
Oh shit.
To each their own, I guess. Jay, you raised a faggot. That's the reason he became
one. We gotta get the story straight now. Did I raise him or did I not raise him?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
I think it's when it's convenient to y'all, now I raise him.
Yo, join the party, RTP.
Are you in there or? Because Jay's over here.
Yeah, Jay's in here.
Oh.
No, Jay's here.
Okay. It is.
I'm just gonna play it off as a, like, you didn't tell me about the whole dick sporting goods you were some, bro. So you like dicks?
No. Is he gonna ask you? Did they tell you that? No.
You facts. No. All they told me was
you.
No.
Nigga. Oh, I'm not lying if I don't finish the story. Everything I said was true.
Oh, I just realized this shit's broadcasted. Yeah, Jay.
You probably want to get a beer.
Everybody's gonna.
They can't hear me.
Oh, okay.
They can hear RTP though.
Yeah, so
they
probably sound weird as shit, bro.
I'm talking to himself, you can't hear me.
How many people? Jeez.
Alright, let's roll.
Grab some weapons. Hold up, nigga, load up. Shit. Ain't no weapons here. Fuck, that nigga went up there. He's gonna find something. I don't know, I just know some nigga over there was went where I should have went. He's gonna get some.
Here, who's that green? Commander, I'll give you a shotgun.
Oh, there's a fucking, there's a crate here somewhere, but a nigga chasing me with a shotgun.
Does it have ammo?
You got a shotgun?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh, that's. Oh, watch out. Nigga right there under the ramp.
He jumped.
No, he's under the ramp. There's a guy. Watch out. You don't need to chase him. Fuck him. Where are you at, Jay?
You see him? There's another one.
Shot through the door? I don't know.
Nah, he went through the other door.
All three of my daily challenges are done.
What are your... I need to win a solo match. I'm not gonna get that. Survive and 2-2, just top 30. Where you at, Jay?
Don't you? Cool, alright. Oh.
How long are you back in Vegas for?
Wednesday. Tomorrow, maybe the next day. I don't know. Maybe forever. I don't know.
They said maybe forever.
So, I mean, he just said it. Like, he just went out and just said it. Like,
it's crazy.
what do I done got me here? AR-15, okay. Just got the AR. If you need it. Niggas is coming over here. Niggas is coming. You coming? You come.
Hold on. Go ahead and drive, RTP.
There'd be a crate in the woods. You know what? Shouldn't drink, couldn't drive. got nothing but an AR and pistols. Down here soon.
I hear you. I just want to
all the way over there.
To your left, right, DB. Like 60. There's a crate drop. And there's also one behind us.
Yeah. See, there's a few of them.
To your right, also.
Yeah. This is the closest one.
Oh, there's one right behind us, too. Let me see that one.
Someone already took that other one. Ah, someone.
Ah, that sucks.
Coming. Fight for it. Oh. Go, go. Someone to open it. Someone open it. Someone open it. Go ahead. I got this. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. I got an AR. Go ahead. I'm watching them. Ready? That's all I got, bro. You guys good? Yo, run, run, run. Fuck them. Run, run, run. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck them. Let's roll. Go, zigzag, nigga, zigzag.
Damn, they're still.
Bring me one of these bitches.
Ready to call.
Yep. Let's go.
They're going after the one behind us, or the one to northwest.
I don't know. That gas is on its way. Going towards Jay. Shit, they turned around and looked at me. Shit. You got anything?
It's an ATV, bro, like I said.
Jay, I'm not in the gas.
Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Let's see this. Where the fucking gas is?
Go, Dro.
The other guy, I was going to the other car and he took you.
Go, go, go. I'm on. I have you. You have me. Go, go get Drill Boy, go get Drill Boy. I stopped here, go get Drill Boy.
Go ahead, bandage up there, I'm on my way. There's a crate right there in front of you.
Chow, you hear that, bro?
I hear that. Right there to your left. I think they're going after you, Jay. Okay. Yeah, they passed. Is there no crate over there?
Yeah, there's somebody over there.
Well, we gotta go, because... I hear some.
On top of this damn hill. Oh shit, some niggas up here.
Shit.
Come back me, guys, come back me.
Hold on, don't shoot. I'm right behind you. Should I go to the other side?
Straight up where I'm at. I'm afraid to move. Okay, you right there. You ready? Yo, where's... Get off. That's it, just one?
Yeah. Loot him.
Keep going. I don't see nobody firing at us. Alright, somebody's coming up.
Behind us.
Shot him in the chest, nigga. What'd it do, nigga? Ooh, got him again. Make sure no one comes behind us, Dro.
Gotcha. Gas is coming. We gotta...
Get low. Oh, shit! I got sniped. I don't know, nigga. Okay.
Oh, shit. You dead?
I'm about to die. I'm dead. Oh, they're up on that hill.
Damn it. Jay, you're dead too. Shit. I couldn't see those guys in the hill.
Yeah, they're in the hill. I seen them red after I died.
Sure. It's all bad, bro. Shit, ton of them.
We were king of the hill for a little bit.
Right?
Starting off with a truck, that's a good sign. That one, we get the next one. Cars are at. Where the hell's Jay at? Oh. I legit try to hit you.
No, you didn't. Someone to our left. Someone going towards Jay. Or is that you, Jay, with the ATV?
No, somebody was going towards
me. There's someone going towards Jay with the ATV.
Needed a backpack. Jay, we're gonna go to the Ferris wheel. Someone else is here. Yes, you strapped up, nigga. This nigga said he was strapped up.
I was, I had the AR. I shot one dude, the other guy shot me.
That was a vicious ass roll. I knew you was gonna do that.
He's just talking shit to Arthur Ginzel.
Jay's like, are they occupied? Can I? Yeah, just might. Just might.
Jay thought he was playing. Oh, what's that?
Oh, he tried. Yeah. Like, what? What is that?
Like, oh, really? Yeah, now you can get, like, the little switches.
There we go.
Got about two things to take and you gotta be out. Maybe a third or fourth on the way out.
I was making a turn, I was like, yo, give me the helmet, I got it. I'm trying to make a turn and hit triangle at the same time, like, get the helmet.
On me.
Yeah, I don't know why the rest of the world is so much out of the way.
Yeah, it says Jay on mine.
Should I try to start it? See what happens?
No, it's not in the way.
So, okay. Just gotta wait.
Just maybe resend it.
Yeah, go ahead and send it.
Man, it's gonna pop up again. That's what was happening yesterday.
Look at this.
There we go. Some food after this
game. Damn it, I was supposed to go get the laundry bag while we waited. Tomorrow.
Rookies or
veterans start tomorrow.
Shit.
Man, I'm blown.
This just started a lot quicker. It went by quicker than I expected.
What?
Football.
Oh, this whole year.
Yeah.
Not to be an office. That's just retarded.
Yeah.
I don't even really remember the off season. I hate it.
Next thing you know, it won't be. deck season and shit.
You couldn't take some one person down there with you?
For real, this nigga just fucking left.
I think y'all better off as a team instead of
one. Yo, how'd you take damage already, RTP?
I coming down the hill.
There's another
bullets for it?
Yes, chaser. Right here. I need a backpack.
Me too. No, it shouldn't. definitely looking. I see one fly all the way over there.
Yeah, you don't hear the airplane yet. You gotta wait. There's something's in over here in our house. Is that one of y'all riding? The ATV?
Yeah.
Yeah, check.
Still don't see any crates.
I hear the airplane just now.
I need bullets for this AR. I ain't got no bullets. Let me get some bullets over there for the AR. Cop car behind me. Yeah. Oh, can you get behind him and shoot? Ah, you can't shoot. Shit. Yo, Drobo, where you at, bro? I'm bringing it your way. They're ready to dump on the ass. Yo, a bunch of niggas just died off of poison, off of the gas. He said, watch out, Jay, not backflip, Jay. Yeah.
Did you call me?
Coming. That nigga so bad, he died before he can even go down.
Yeah.
You seen that, right? You seen that? That nigga, I seen the little blue, like the shit when you're down, like the little
yeah.
Health marker, and that nigga, yeah. Boom, that shit went away before he hit the floor.
For real.
I'll be back, y'all. I'm about to go get some food. Y'all down for some Monopoly in like 15 minutes?
Nah, whatever. I gotta eat some cookies. Oh, and I gotta get that shit. I'll be right back.
nigga. Talk to, nigga.
Poppy on your face, nigga. Yeah. Nigga, tell him, Jay. So we're going Monopoly, huh? In the world today. Julio for D-Jack, straight up. How long you think, Stella? Hoopla, hoopity hoopla.